take the hits.
No, I mean, like, I fight for them, you know? I fight for them more than I fight for myself.
Fight for your friends?
Yeah.
Pretty sure, like, Martha Roy says that. Ike, there he is.
Yeah, we were hella biased. I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
With power shield?
Because we questioned it. We weren't sure.
Ah, gets hit with an F smash. That hurts. Oh, tries to hit him back with an F smash.
Doesn't CO do that like all the time though?
Yeah, CO goes for the hard reads.
Yeah, like he charges like literally the whole thing. He's like, I'm either gonna hit you with all of it or none of it.
he likes the F smash edge guard. Yeah, he's still hopping.
Yeah, I can. Well, it's up to Hammer, man. Like he just had like a crazy one. Sorry, man.
It's whenever you want to play. You want to play on stream?
Okay. Good edge guard.
Yeah. Do you want us to play, Dan?
Calls for a rock, paper, scissors. Leave it to chance.
Ooh. Sean, go put a tip jar up. But put names. Put all the EGE guys on there. No, I'm like, you're in there too.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. Let's just put Dan with like a keg. Okay, yo.
Then I'm smash edge guard.
Is this, I know this sounds like a dumb question, but is this supposed to be a 50-50 matchup?
It really varies. Like, some people say it's 50-50, some people say it's Fox favorite, some people say it's Falco favorite. Like, yeah. I think it all just, it's pretty subjective. I think,
jeez,
at top level,
just bounce them around. Probably Fox.
I don't know what I think.
Yeah, like, well, the meta's changed a lot at top level. Like, we used to see a ton of, like, shine spikes. They still happen from time to time, but, like, Five Gods, West Balls against Mango was, like, West Balls got shine spike once.
Yeah, West Balls is Falco's special.
Yeah, it is. It's, like, messed up.
This guy actually, the stage is part of his character. That's what it feels like.
I saw him in an interview once. I think it was, like, a Reddit video AMA, like, interview. And he goes... He's like, well, I like playing Falco because, you know, it doesn't make my hands hurt. And he's like, yeah, because Falco's a much slower character. Like, what are you talking about? He sits there multi-shining. Like,
slow character for anybody but West Balls.
Yeah. He's like, yeah, it's a lot slower.
He's like, West Balls is Falco. It moves so well.
Ooh, here we go. Okay. Oh.
Oh, turn around laser to miss grab.
Anyone's game?
Oh, up smash out of shield.
CO with the just gross up smashes. What a freaking line we gotta go through tonight though. CO, Slicka.
I don't know, Frank, you're doing pretty well right now.
Yeah.
You actually 2-0'd Slicka in pools.
Yeah. I got 2-0'd though.
You got 2-0'd. You also 2-0'd Evan.
Yeah.
Knocked him out of the tournament.
But he 2-1 me in pools.
But you knocked him out of the tournament.
Did I?
Yeah. Oh. It was losers. Oh, double F smash. Does not connect. Double jab, runs back out. I like how he ran back out there. Oh, the turnaround laser. The laser turnaround is beautiful. Oh. And he went completely up.
Yeah, he didn't want to get himself off stage. But it doesn't matter. Oh, it does matter.
Oh, CO definitely meant to drop down that ledge. Up tilt, back air, yep.
It's very graceful of you, though.
Is that a joke?
Oh, shit.
And evens the game up.
That's lovely.
Oh, misses the wave. Land gets not punished for it.
Oh, here we go.
Laser grab. Oh, some good movement from Slicka. Rolls in, though. That's not what you want to do.
This is Falco's stage, for sure. But he's finding a hard... Oh,
gets
nice
the
read
again. I think it's Fox's stage.
Oh, good option, though.
Good job. That wall jump is... Definitely smart. Oh, good job jumping over Falco's rising there.
Oh, nice.
But gets clipped with the back air. unfortunate for Seo. Oh, beautiful wave, the movement. But it doesn't matter because he's getting Falco'd right now.
Damn.
Good up throw up air.
This is crazy. Oh, this is a best of five, isn't it?
Yes, this is winner's mouse, best of five. That shield pressure.
Okay. Okay.
Goes.
Oh, misses.
Tries to hit that, but does not. Ah, oh, no jump. Doesn't do anything. He doesn't realize it.
Oh my god.
Stood there.
Dude, like how many times?
Yeah. Smash him.
How many times? Okay.
This is a game of reads right now. Oh, beautiful grab. Oh, that spot dodge though.
Actually, that's one thing that I'm noticing CO's not really doing that much is, I know it's not really the right map for it, but he can still get a couple of chain grabs off.
Yeah, you can get, you know, put on some damage that way.
There it is. Oh my god.
That's it.
Just for fun. Yeah, the wall jump would have been a little bit sicker, but, yeah.
1-1, evens it up. Classic Fox Falcao. Going to Pokemon Stadium.
Five took a trip to England just now. Nice little falling up air. Damn, Seo just putting on the heat.
Oh,
I gotta
nice,
say, man.
Nice shine to interrupt that.
Seo goes kind of through like phases where he'll just like put on so much pressure and be so slick with his movement, and then just like out of nowhere, he'll just like slowly walk up, charging up smash or whatever he's gotta do. No shine spike there. I think he could have caught him on the end of that.
Good up throw back air. That's to do it. Yep. Seo playing pretty solid right now, but Falco needs one shine to get a combo going. Peace.
Ooh. Oh, goes cam.
Those up tilts though. Up tilts from everybody.
That's such a huge lead for Seo right now.
Up tilt to F tilt, that's weird. Gets the read, but does not get much out of it.
Like, I cannot count how many roll read. There we go, missed roll read. Oh my god.
Oh, tournament winner to back air. Eesh.
Can you describe what a tournament winner is?
It's when they jump from ledge.
Oh. Okay.
It took me a while to Google it.
Did you?
I listen to streams and be like, what's it? They do? Oh, tournament winner. I was like, but he didn't win the tournament. Like, I didn't know what it meant.
Yeah.
I actually Googled it. Nice pressure from...
Wow.
It looked like it did a lot, but... Oh, he's still going.
Oh my god. Sometimes Slicka does stuff, and I'm just like, are we still in Windsor? Like, what are we doing? This is...
shine back
here. Can we talk about this? Oh, my...
Oh, call out that up B.
Can we slow down for 1 minute? Oh, my god. What are you talking about right now? This is disgusting. Oh,
goes for that tech chase.
Okay, nice little power shield. Oh, puts him in his place.
Yeah, power shields.
Yo, the Swedish specialty. Constant power shields all day.
Swedish specialty.
Yo, they power shield all day. I don't know if you noticed that.
They're pretty good at it. I can't say they're not good at it. Edgeguard, oh.
Oh my goodness.
Rising down, it gets caught. Here comes the damage.
A little bit of confidence, I think, being lost here by Seo. Yeah.
Ooh, full hop nair, unsafe, and... Side B's
shit.
Below the stage.
Yeah, when you got somebody styling on you like that,
up
like,
throw up air.
It doesn't feel good, and you just slow down. You're like, what can I do against this?
Falco combos incoming. Here it comes. Goes for the shine backer, but DI's out of it.
Yeah, he's got to DI a little bit more frequently out of these combos.
Well, get stuck in shine at the edge.
Could get a greasy shine spike, though. You saw him hanging out by the ledge there for a little bit. He's trying to get Slicka to follow him out there.
Has to also be wary that since this is last stock, Slicka will go for the suicide dare.
There it is. So sick.
Up tilt there.
I don't want to play either of these guys. They're just mean. They're moving so fast.
No, I think you can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe. Yo, you're like the best guy to have around. Only guy who was cheering for me in the
Why wouldn't I cheer for you?
What's that?
Why wouldn't I cheer for you?
That's true. I'm so lovable.
Ooh, F tilt. Take that stock.
That was nice.
We got double lasers. We got double lasers. And we got dares. Dom likes to use his four dares a lot. Oh, beautiful
wow.
Shorin. And, oh, wow, that was nice.
Mistakes.
Being able to have that
Wow, that was
a state of mind. No, the unsafe scrubby side B and two. Oh, but he gets back.
No tournament winner.
No.
There it is. Oh, tech.
Oh, but he. Yeah,
oh my
just
god.
Enough.
I see why
oh,
he
that
liked
laser though.
Oh, nice. See why you like this map, man. Damn.
I like this map as Fox because there's a lot of room to move around. Good re-grab up throw up air.
Wow.
Or up smash.
Oh my god.
Gets him the back air. Going ledge. Yep, he's going ledge. Smart option. Shine.
Oh,
back
he could have down air there, I think.
He definitely probably was feeling he definitely wanted to close that out right there. You got these reads. He just waits for the roll in the middle. He realizes Seo's doing that.
Yeah, I think where he was standing, he could cover both options. Like
he
if
could
he just
run
got,
out at him. And
yeah, the only thing he couldn't cover was the roll away. But even then, he would have been so close to the end of the stage. It might have been rough.
Oh, go straight in. Ah, see, that's pretty standard. You do that, and then you know they're going to side B right to ledge. So you just grab that ledge.
Oh my god, dude. Like, have you noticed how many times he's spot dodging?
He's good at spot dodging, like, right in the middle when you think you can follow up.
Yeah, like, perfect.
And then once he gets that spot dodge and you whiff your attack, it's, all of a sudden you're stuck in a Falco combo.
Gangsta.
The reverse laser. Whoa, rolls in again.
Everyone rolls in on Slicka. Oh, nice tech. Can he finish? Oh!
Get up attack, saves his life.
Oh.
Spot dodge again down
oh
air.
Oh my goodness. So many sick plays. Okay.
And comes down with the back air of his own. Grab the ledge, easy money.
So tight, just back and forth constantly.
All right, last stock. Will Seo get knocked into losers or will we come back? Oh, watch out!
Certainly knows how to combo a Fox.
Just stuck in shine. Good. Oh, running up air. Nice. This is the wave land. Oh. Up throw? Oh, back throw. Okay. Just the regular get up.
Here it is.
Shine stall. Gets back on stage safely.
Oh my goodness.
Forward throw.
Shine spike.
Oh, goes for it. Sometimes you gotta do that.
Yeah, I mean, I think he's been feeling
up throw.
So much pressure. He just wants to close it out.
This is not looking good right now. Oh, beautiful fade back to
nice.
Like the turner a winner into a back air.
Oh,
comes up with a drill. Very unsafe, but
oh, actually.
DBZ trade and oh.
That laser, I think,
oh, no.
Saved him. I think he was going for a smash.
Oh, he's trying to get that back
there
air. There
it
is.
Damn.
Oh, Fox is living though.
Yo.
No, he's not living.
Oh.
No, Fox is still.
Oh. What a weird option.
That was a. I don't know what to say about that option.
All right, I gotta play.